Clayton County, there's an active search for a gunman wanted in a deadly shooting. Sky Fox 5 flew over the scene on Attleboro Drive in Jonesboro a short time ago. Police tell us 29-year-old Jamar Hall was shot several times early this morning. Investigators have not released any information about a suspect or motive at this time.